although only one of these will be public. Cohen has pleaded guilty to several federal counts, including things considered. Lawmakers have worked to make sure they don't interfere with the special counsel's office, but do have several questions of their own.
Is still an actual conflicts of interest, the president's business practices, and the Trump International Hotel in Washington, and its inaccuracy with regard to reporting data to the Congress.
President Trump has said Michael Cohen lied about him to try to get a lighter sentence from a federal